Did you know in This Is the End, Michael Cera originally wasn't supposed to slap Rihanna's butt? But the tight spaces they were working in made it almost impossible for the camera to pick up a believable shot. Michael decided to ask Rihanna if he could just go ahead and slap her butt, and her one stipulation was that she actually got to slap him in the face each time. She didn't tell him that she would slap him harder with each take.